A PR agency is turning this woman's thigh into a billboard. And she's not alone. 80 women were paid the equivalent of $30 American to hang out in Tokyo's entertainment district for at least 8 hours and hopefully draw men's eyes to their thighs. The participants had to be 18 and older and connected to at least 20 people through online social media.